Item number, SCP-5909. Containment class, pending. Level 2-5909 restricted. Disruption class, Amida. Special containment procedures. The Foundation currently has no method of feasibly reaching and/or containing SCP-5909. All efforts are to be reallocated to discrediting, confiscating, and/or destroying any information or evidence regarding SCP-5909. The Astronomical Anomalies Department will continue to monitor SCP-5909. Description: SCP-5909 is a crustacean measuring an estimated 2.1 light-years in length, located 7.5 light-years from the Sol system. Aside from its size, SCP-5909 possesses features congruent with those found in Alaskan pink shrimp or Pandalus eus. SCP-5909 has shown no signs of life or movement, remaining in a fixed position since discovery. Discovery: SCP-5909 was originally discovered by astronomer Julian Martin at SALT on May 20th, 2020. Footnote 1. SALT is the South African Large Telescope. The Foundation became aware of the discovery when Mr. Martin attempted to publish his findings. All evidence was confiscated, and Mr. Martin was administered Class A amnestics. Update: July 27th, 2021. At 12 a.m. GMT, Foundation Telescope Anna 9 detected SCP-5909 moving at 120,000 kilometers per second on a direct course for the Sol system. The Foundation has reached out to contacts within the Global Occult Coalition in order to formulate a method of neutralizing SCP-5909. SCP-5909 Neutralization Proposal Summary. Operation Shellfish. In the situation that SCP-5909 continues on its current velocity and enters Sector 6225-P678, neutralization has been authorized. Footnote 2. Sector 6225-P678 is located approximately 3 light-years from the Sol system. Utilizing several anomalous items, the Foundation will transport the GOC's ZX-6 relativity bomb directly above SCP-5909. Detonation of the ZX-6 will lead to the immediate erasure of Sector 6225-P678, effectively removing SCP-5909 from reality. O5 Command: approved. High Command: approved. Preparations are currently underway. Note: the threat posed by SCP-5909 is unparalleled. It is nearly 1.1 light years larger than the Sol system. It would be catastrophic if it is allowed to reach even 1 light year's distance from Sol. The gravitational pull alone would dismantle our solar system entirely, and at its current velocity, impact would instantly disintegrate the remains. If our response to this situation seems excessive, it is only because you do not fully grasp the threat posed by SCP-5909. Alabaster Cobb, Director of Tactical Response, Astronomical Anomalies Department. Update: July 27th, 2021. SCP-5909 abruptly ceased movement at 6 a.m. GMT. At 11:46 a.m., Foundation web crawler GG501 detected a total of 579 posts discussing SCP-5909 on the social media platform Twitter. The accounts used for these posts were owned by civilians in and around the city of Lockhart, Texas. The post discussed a billboard featuring SCP-5909, along with a link to www.bigshrimp-endlesstaste.com. Accessing this website leads to a live camera feed of SCP-5909. The following is a transcript of events taking place between 12 p.m. to 12:05 p.m. The footage has been confirmed via two separate Foundation telescopes. Begin log. 12 p.m. SCP-5909 begins to move counterclockwise, exposing its underside to the camera. 12:01 p.m. The subject releases a brown cloud of unknown composition. SCP-5909 is coated in the brown substance. 12:02 p.m. Subject continues to rotate. Steam begins to release from SCP-5909. 12:03 p.m. SCP-5909 has taken on a brownish-pink hue and has exposed its topmost carapace. A dark discoloration is visible on its shell. 12:04 to 12:05 p.m. The camera zooms in on the discoloration, revealing writing.
If you'd like to enjoy real endless shrimp, come on down to Red Lobster for our Spring Steam Bake Endless Shrimp Special.
End log. The billboard was rented by Brant Seymour, person of interest 5909-A, manager of Lockhart's Red Lobster restaurant. Red Lobster Corporate, as well as their parent company, Darden, have refused to answer any questions regarding the billboard, Mr. Seymour, or SCP-5909. A disinformation campaign is currently being formulated. Efforts to apprehend Mr. Seymour are underway. Thank you guys so much for watching, and a huge thank you to all of my patrons on Patreon. Special shout out to my level 4 patrons, Alexis Zagreat, Lesby Friends, and Scrubversive. And a huge extra special shout out to my level 5 patrons, Anton and Dr. Serene. If you would like to see your name at the end of my videos, see my videos early, and get some other cool perks, head on over to patreon.com/drmaxwell. Link in the description.